Next up, we're introduced Data Broker DAO. They're an IoT marketplace. So let's give a warm welcome for Roderick.
Welcome. So my name is Roderick van der Veer, CTO and co-founder of Data Broker DAO. We are building an IoT sensor data marketplace. In short, it's the buying and selling of data coming from IoT sensors. This market is huge. Over $600 billion today per year, expected to grow to $1.2 trillion in 2 years. All this data is being bought and sold just for their own purposes. You buy a sensor, you use the data, which is a huge waste. So there are about 5,000 companies in this world right now who are buying data from fragmented sources and are trying to repackage that and resell it to customers. Apart from these 5,000, there are hundreds of use cases where people are actually starved for data. Smart cities, agriculture, academia, automotive, and about any IA or big data startup you have heard of. And that's where Data Broker DAO comes in. Data Broker DAO is a way to commoditize the access to this data and to be able to sell this data in an easy fashion. It's an Ethereum-based platform built with a utility token named Data, which is being used in the state channels, because one of the key elements of such a platform is that you need to be able to do microtransactions. You have to be able to buy 1 second of one sensor at one point in time. The platform, by the way, is fully live and operational. We'll be going online on the mainnet this year. We're doing, of course, a token sale. That's why we're here. We're doing a pre-sale, but we're doing something special. We're doing a public pre-sale. Why are we doing a public pre-sale? Because we wanted to give each and every one of our partners and our potential clients who are using the platform the access to the data token at a reduced rate we're giving away right now. Of course, larger donations can be have special conditions. We are not doing this out of thin air. We've been working together with telcos throughout Europe and Middle East for the last year. We've been market testing this platform for, again, a year, and we found that there's great promise in actually delivering this product and making a profit out of it. We're experienced people. We're mostly from Belgium, where we have the first partnerships announced. This week, we will announce another partnership with a manufacturer in India for air quality sensors who will be selling their data on our platform.